Welcome back. I'm playing Necromunda Underhive Wars, and we're moving on. We're starting to get the gangs to join forces, and we're moving out. Okay. So I got two guys I can't attack.
This old tunnel's gotta come down. I'm thinking we lay some boom on these
pillars. We need to figure out the best spot for the explosives. We could get a better
look
from the central platform.
Looks like they set up a camp here. Might be worth taking a look.
Soon as we figure out which of these fools is in charge around here, take him out!
And listen, boys. Don't get our guests killed or we'll never hear the end of it.
Ah, nice job. Guess should get you down this way, huh?
These pillars need decorate. Now I'm thinking pillars 3 and 4. Mid and bottom floor facing their camp for maximum
effect. Look at the power
effect.
Stations! If we sabotage them to overcharge, they'll amplify the
blast! I like the way you take it.
Kaboom!
Creates a zone that deals fire. Deploy, alright, that's nothing. Health dispenser.
First bomb is set. Move it.
I hate how it starts those timers. Oh, no. I'm all disoriented down here. Oh. That was weird. I guess it makes sense after seeing what he did, but...
All bombs are set. Timers are counting down. We do not want to be here when this blows.
Damn. He is not playing.
Thresholds deactivated on the power stations. They're gonna feel this three domes away.
What a disappointment! Search this dog!
Death from above? What? Oh, man.
Ah.
with the dog soldiers patrol types. Bring that with us.
Actually, all right, what am I supposed to be doing? Extract with these schedule and scout the base. And where is the extract point there? Okay, so pretty much just go right below yourself here.
Soldiers have been stashing weapons. Let's have a way with those. Keep your eyes open for more.
You heard her, boys. Ransack the camp.
Plasma guns? These are rare as clean air in the Underhive.
Extract point is to the south. Oh, I meant to hit extract, not to... Dang it. That doesn't look right. Well, of course there's explosives on that side. Yeah, it doesn't affect initiative. That's what I thought. Alright, she'll be able to survive for sure.
Come on, boys. We're done here.
Kira.
Anyone else get that moment of absolute transcendent glee whenever bombs are about to blow?
Flint will be out of his boots when he learns we found this.
Just me?
Well? Running the gangs together ain't so bad after
all. We got some serious firepower now!
Bombs? Check. Nicked stuff? Check. Little friend still alive? Check. Alright, time to go!
Ludvor and his boys had certainly proved themselves. Even the temptation of the fortuitous arm stash didn't induce them to go their own way. With the tunnel blocked and extra intel on the Grand Dog's patrols, the stage was set to seize the Archaeotech Horde. Although, seizing the Archaeotech would prove to be a lot easier than holding on to it.
Chapter 14, Unlikely Alliance. With their rear flank temporarily secured, the Fragile Alliance members draw their preparations to a close, ready to begin their assault on the Dog Soldiers' defended vault. The Archaeotech is almost within reach.
So, we're all agreed?
Cover fire. Slow and steady advance, then...
Then grab the Archaeotech and go home. See? I listened.
If the clans ever hear about this little team-up, we'll all be outlawed.
We'll be so stinking rich by then, we won't care.
I'm feeling it. Let's do this!
Oh, we actually have a deployment zone on this map. So, eliminate dogs, soldiers, our heroes need to survive, and if just have to use one of the medikit kits. So, that shouldn't be too bad, but we'll start here next time. Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.